training game. What the heck is that? This is what happened today. For the first time with Aurelian.
Thank you.
day today, and that was a very...
The howling abyss, a bottomless crevasse surrounded by an ancient fortress carved into a glacier.
And
no one remembers who built this place.
Sometimes exciting.
No one knows its purpose.
Sometimes
no one.
Toxic. Sometimes
long before ash and Sejuani, before magic shattered the broken peaks, before the desert swallowed
Shulima,
it was the time of the three sisters.
Team.
We were so young back then.
And
Amorosa,
I found
Cerulea, and Lissandra. Back then, the frozen watchers lived here. I do not know where they came from, but I know they were powerful. They gave us gifts, shared their magic, made us immortal. They named us Icicle.
You have to learn to deal with
it. In return, we gave them whatever they desired. This mighty fortress, a vast empire, our loyalty. These were a small price to pay. Avarosa did not see it that way. Like a spoiled child, she cried out for freedom. She demanded choice. She sowed the seeds of rebellion and betrayal. This place is where it happened. On one side, the Frozen Watchers. On the other, Avarosa and her Iceborn Horde. Many Iceborn died that day, but in the end, the Watchers fell. Avarosa drove them howling into the abyss. I never forgave her. I had my revenge. But that is another story.
Hope you do enjoy.